what makes you happy, what don't, and getting rid of it. And don't feel bad to just cut a person off. Mm. Sometimes you just gotta let it go and let God. You gotta let people go and let God figure it out. Like, if it's worth it, it'll come back. If not, I ain't doing it. Because sometimes we hold on to things. That's that loyalty. Mm. That's that that good heart. You know, like trying to hold on to things, trying to help people. That's not helping you.
Right.
So let it go.
Yeah.